Welcome to Aroma Atusha.
For more delicious healthy recipes from the channel Aroma Atusha, click the subscribe button and click the below bell icon.
I'm going to prepare pizza sauce today. For this recipe, take 4 tomatoes, 6 numbers of Kashmiri red chili. You can also use the normal red chili. If you are using the normal red chili, reduce the amount of red chili to 3 or 4. I have used Kashmiri red chili for giving nice color to the sauce. 7 cloves of garlic, 3/4 tablespoon pepper powder, 3/4 tablespoon brown sugar or country sugar, 1.5 tablespoon of mixed herbs, that is thyme, parsley and oregano. Mixed herbs gives nice flavor to the sauce. 3 tablespoons of oil, preferably use olive oil. If you are not having olive oil, use the normal cooking oil. Then 1 number of chopped onion and salt. Cook 4 tomatoes and 6 red chilies in boiling water. Cook until the red chilies become soft and the skin of the tomatoes peels off its own. I am taking it out from the water. Peel the skin of the tomatoes. Take the tomatoes and red chilies in a blender and blend it. Add 3 tablespoons of oil in a heated kadai. If you are having olive oil, use olive oil or else use the normal cooking oil. Now chop the garlic and put it in the heated oil. Fry it for a while. Now add the chopped onion. And saute it. Saute it until the onion becomes translucent. Now add the ground tomato, red chili paste. I am adding salt water. If you are having powdered salt, use that. I didn't have powdered salt in my hand. So I used salt water by dissolving crystal salt in water. Add 3/4 tablespoon of pepper powder. Add 3/4 tablespoon brown sugar or country sugar. Now add 1.5 tablespoon of mixed herbs. Cook until oil oozes from the sauce. Now I am adding 1 tablespoon of lime juice. After adding lime juice, don't cook too long. Cook for 30 seconds and switch off the flame. Our homemade pizza sauce without any preservatives is ready.